and it's June 27th, so I hopped up on this beat, dog, and you know what?
Yo, what it do, FM? Let's cue it up, fam. Yup. This one right here is for Robert Earl Davis, aka DJ Screw, and the whole screwed up clique. Long live the legend. Yeah, let's go. Look,
You know what today is, man. It's June 27th, so I hopped up on this beat, dog, and you know I had to wreck it. Did it for the DJ Screw and all the Houston living legends. I'm a product of my city, but my state is what I'm repping.
I'm like, man, hold up. I got drink in my cup. Still tipping four foes with some dank up in my blunt. Now we parking lot, pimping fifth wheels and popping trunk. Still jamming ESG, screwed up ocean of fun. RIP to the Hawk, hand that boy Fat Pat, cause I got
ghetto dreams, diamond rings, money, hoes, and clothes, and all those fancy things.
Yeah. Fat Texas is my heart, but I got Houston in my soul. So when I grip the microphone, I'ma let that shit go and show the whole wide world how the hell to get though. Off of dropping freestyles on an instrumental, bow my head and show respect to the individuals, lyrical originals from that Lone Star State, where they wreck the whole beat in just one take. Falling off like a motherfucker, but man, that was cool. Screaming, know what I'm talking about, coming down and what it do. Nobody had a clue how fast them phrases would grow, but now every single rapper trying to be slow-mo. Pitch shifting their verses, hitting beats with the chops, double cupping their videos, putting swingers on drops. Can't forget about them grills that everybody done bought, cause we the kings of the South, whether you like it or not. I'm not straight out of Houston, but I'm holding it down. From Mo City to Third Ward, Grinch Point to the Brook, and since 1996, the SUC had them shook. It was Mo on the hook with Big Pokey and Kiki, saw Lil O in San Antonio, he signed my CD. Believe me, I was a kid, had no idea I would rap. But now I'm making this music, my movement making some cash. I took a charge for Kylie, but tell the streets that I'm back, cause it's the Mr. Big Tizzle with the target on smash. And
I'm so throwed in the game, Southside player screwed up click main. I'm so throwed in the game, Southside player screwed up click main.
Cause I'm showing naked ass in the great state of Texas, sitting behind tent jamming June 27th. Somebody tell the labels that they sleeping on a Mexican. They got me on the leash, still nobody getting next to him. This started as a tribute, but ended as a testament. The evidence is proof, look what Screw done accomplished. Took nothing into something and created a profit. So I'ma do it for the love, no concern for my pocket. And just
drop it one time for the legend. Age time, Mr. Robert Earl Davis, may your name stay engraved now in the history of music. You changed the culture of rap, and for that, I think the great tape deserves a platinum plaque.
Yo, sirBigTizzle. I just want to say thank you to everybody that did it in the early 90s, man. This one's for you, because without y'all, I'd have never had the strength to do what I'm doing right now, man. Dreams do come true, thank you.